Hey there, guys. It is Star Wars Celebration time, and we have our first little trailer that has come from Celebration, and which is the Andor teaser trailer, which we are going to check out here momentarily. Let me adjust my microphone down here a little bit. Okay, that should be better. Maybe I won't be as loud now. Apologies, guys. I redid my audio setup, and I haven't recorded since I've done it. But yeah, let's check out this Andor teaser trailer. Star Wars Celebration's happening. I just got home from watching Top Gun Maverick, which, by the way, if you haven't seen it, go check it out. It is fantastic. I enjoyed the absolute, just, I enjoyed it so much, and I think you should definitely go see it in the theater, because dogfights are awesome in the theater. So that's my little 10-second review. I don't do movie reviews. I also usually don't do reactions, but I do react to most things that are Star Wars related, and I'll put it on the YouTube channel, and I'm learning to video edit, so it's good practice for me to kind of run through and do a little video editing as practice. So Star Wars Celebration's happening. We have a friend at Celebration, our good buddy of the show and co-host of the Clockwork Cantina, DT3. He is at Celebration and he's checking out all the panels and stuff for us, and he's taking lots of photos and sending them to us. I'm sure we will probably go through some of that stuff on Monday, because for those of you that don't know, DT3 and I, we do a podcast every Monday called the Clockwork Cantina, 3 p.m. on my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/josh902. There's your cheap plug. 3 p.m. Eastern time, 12 p.m. Pacific time. Come in. I know this upcoming episode on Monday will be about Celebration stuff. So if we saw, maybe we'll look at some of DT's photos if he's okay with that on stream. But yeah, it's an exciting time to be a Star Wars fan. We're going to check out this trailer. We're going to give us a little genuine reaction here. If you can't tell, I'm still jacked up from Top Gun Maverick. Perfect time to come home and react to this teaser trailer. So let's put it over here. Let's get it up. It is there. Let us check this out, shall we?
So fat and satisfied. They're everywhere. They're watching me now.
Soon enough, these days will end. There will be no rules going forward.
I did not realize we had a Skarsgård in this series.
That's what a reckoning sounds like.
All right. So that is the Andor teaser trailer. I have no idea what's going to be going on with that show, but it looks cool. It looks really neat. I'm not as good at remembering references or things as DT is. I'm sure we'll go through this trailer on Monday in the podcast, but we can do a little quick run through here. We'll play it through without sound while we sit here and just kind of talk over it. This is a really weird way to ring a bell. Really cool. I assume we're going to see like the origin of Cassian here. So that's probably what these early scenes are, like a little flashback. Also, the visuals look fantastic. Looks like a movie quality for sure. I have no idea what the story's about. I really don't know who's all in it other than the actor that plays Cassian, whose name I am totally Gabriel Luna or Diego Luna. Why am I saying Gabriel Luna? Because I'm a big dumb. But yeah, it looks great, guys. It looks awesome. Let's see, what else is there to say here? Sorry, I'm trying to look up something on my phone really quick. I want to make sure I get the right name, because I'm a big dumb sometime. Yes, Diego Luna. Where did I get Gabriel Luna from? I have no clue. I'm bad with names, guys. I apologize. Sometimes I get really excited and my brain just explodes. I'm a bit of an airhead sometimes. So yeah. The trailer looks great. I enjoyed Rogue One a lot. I'm a big fan of that movie. It is definitely my favorite movie out of all the new movies that they've come out with. And for those of you that know how that ends, it's a bit of a downer. But this is a whole other look at like Star Wars, at probably like a danker, dirtier, nastier, like double agent Star Wars kind of story. So I don't know exactly what the story is going to be for Andor. Is there a synopsis here on the trailer? It just says the Andor series will explore a new perspective from the Star Wars galaxy, focusing on Cassian Andor's journey to discover the difference he can make. The series brings forward the tale of the burgeoning rebellion against the Empire and how people and planets became involved. It is an era filled with danger, deception, and intrigue where Cassian will embark on the path that is destined to turn him into a rebel hero. Oh, so we have Diego Luna. Yep. All right. Diego Luna as Cassian Andor. I'm really bad with names. I'm terrible with names. Genevieve O'Reilly, Stellan Skarsgård, and several other names that I'm just going to butcher if I try to pronounce them, guys. I'm so sorry. But this looks awesome. It is a teaser, so it's not very long. It's only like a minute 54. And we don't get a whole lot in like the idea of the story, which is what a teaser is. I assume we'll just be following Cassian around the galaxy as he like slowly becomes like the rebel hero and changes throughout his hero's journey through here. I'm genuinely curious to where the show will end up. Are you excited for it? I'm excited for it. I'm excited for everything Star Wars. That's what DT and I are always really about, is everything Star Wars. So, yeah, guys, let me know what you think in the comments below. Make sure to come by for the podcast on Monday. We will be talking about this. It's awesome that Stellan Skarsgård's in this. The Duke, Vladimir Harkonnen from Dune, in this, is Disney. Disney seems to really like Stellan Skarsgård a lot. He's been in Marvel. Now he's going to be in Star Wars. I think it's awesome that he's in Star Wars. Yeah, guys, that's going to do it here for this reaction. I don't do them a lot, so I'm sorry if this is bad or terrible, but I like to do them. You know, it's guerrilla filming for me. I just hop on and do it really quick. Thank you, guys. Check out the next reaction, whatever that's going to be. I'm working on video editing, so you may see more videos on the YouTube channel, but really the main thing I do is my Twitch channel, so make sure to come check that out if that's what you like. I know everybody says it, hit the subscribe button, give me a thumbs up if you like this video, give me a thumbs down if you don't like this video, like, I don't care. I totally appreciate everybody's opinion and every feedback helps me improve it. Alright guys, that is gonna do it. Thank you so much for watching this reaction, and we will see you on the next one.